Welcome back, you guys. It's The Explode TV. It's your girl Amelia, and today we're having the hottest top 10 for you. We will be counting down on the most stylish, elegant, and flamboyant male celebrities in Africa. On number 10, we have Passion Java, a 31-year-old self-proclaimed pastor of Java Ministries, known for his flamboyant lifestyle, sense of humor, and sense of fashion. Mr. Twabam, you can call him that. He's also known for cars, bling, beef, and a lot of beef. After his saga with Bushiri, he's now face to face with the mighty Chinimbi. But you know, that's news for another day. So besides that, Mr. Java, Mr. Twabam, Mr. Kutsosonya is also into music, if you didn't know that. He used to be a promoter for Zim Denzel artists. He promoted the likes of Enzo Aishal in 2018. He's also the owner of Java Studios, where he's offering free recording sessions to young and upcoming gospel artists. On number 9 is our 27-year-old Tanzanian actor, comedian, and radio host, Idris Sultan. In case you don't know him, he's the winner of Big Brother Hotshot in 2014. And speaking of his accomplishments, he's also a winner of Most Stylish Dressed Celebrity in Africa in 2016. And in 2017, he was the Most Stylish Media Personality in Africa. Both it was the Opera and Style and Fashion Awards. And he's also a radio show of Mziwa Budari on Choice FM in Tanzania. At number 8, we have Diamond Platnumz, our bongo flava and Afro-pop artist from Tanzania. He's also an actor, dancer, and businessman. He has won numerous awards with Channel O, MTV, and High People, to mention a few. He's also the most influential individual in East and Central Africa. Since 2019, he has been releasing hit after hit after hit. In 2012, he released his album, Lala Salama. And in 2018, he released A Boy from Tandare. On his albums, he has worked with the likes of Davido, Pato Ranking, Ja Praiser, Rick Ross, or Marion. Oh my God, those are legends, to mention a few. And also, did you know that he has a house in Sandton and he spends more time there than in Tanzania? That one I didn't know. And he's also a leader, a groomer. He's grooming young artists and harmonizes the perfect example of the good work he's doing for his country. At number 7, we have Wallance Chirumiko, well known as Winky D, a 37-year-old ragga dancehall artist from Zimbabwe. He performed at the Summers in 2009, the Southern African Music Airwaves. He has 11 various chart hits across the world, and he also had successful tours in South Africa, USA, UK, and Asia. Have you seen his sense of style though? I mean, his duke is always on fleek. Oh my God, have you seen his hair? You know what? Let's just go to number 6. At number 6 is the king of bling, Mr. Party After Party After Party, is the famous Chinimbi, Mr. Genius Kandakure, a socialite and businessman from Dombashawa. A 37-year-old is a socialite and businessman, a founder and CEO of Pioneer Guesses, which interest in South Africa, Botswana, and Zimbabwe. He's also the owner of Club Sankai. Speaking of his wild parties, he hosted an all-white birthday party that costed him around $17,000 in 2010, which was held in Harare. And then in 2012, he had an extravagant birthday party held in Botswana, and it costed him around $32,000, US dollars for your information. And then in 2013, he had a conservative 3-day long party. It was at his home in Dombashawa, celebrating his newly built mansion. And then in 2016, he hosted an all-white party for his 32nd birthday in Sandton. At number 5 is Wizkid, born Rich King of New School, Starboy. He reintroduced bandanas and headbands on his music video. Everyone is on headbands and bandanas, all thanks to our Starboy. He started recording at the age of 11. He does Afro beats, reggae, dancehall, hip hop, and pop music. He worked with Drake, Wonder Cole, Wale, Chris Brown, you name them. He's also on the re-up with MT. He's also on the recent collab with Beyonce on the Brown Skin Girl, which is my personal favorite. And did you know he became the first Afrobeat artist to appear in the 2018 Guinness World Record for his contribution to One Dance with Drake? I mean, that's the biggest accomplishment. At number 4, we have Davido, American-born Nigerian singer, songwriter, and record producer. He's a business administrator student dropout from Auckland University to pursue his music, and surely it paid off very well. Fast forward in 2010, he announced on Twitter about him signing with Sony record label. A few months later, he founded his own record label, Davido Music Worldwide, DMW. He had worked with the likes of Kid Dominant, Runtown, Ja Prazer, Chris Brown, I mean, you know them, the ones that he worked with. His singles, If and Fall, became the longest charting Nigerian pop song on the Billboard history, and we are still dancing to his single with Chris Brown. We know it, it's Blow Your Mind. At number 3, we have Fally Ipupa, a Congolese singer, songwriter, dancer, philanthropist, guitarist, and producer. Oh my god, he's one busy man. A 42-year-old has been in the industry since 1989 till today. He does dombolo, rumba, and R&B. His first solo album, Droid Shemin, was dropped in 2006 and it sold 100,000 units. He won the best video for Sexy Dance in 2012 for MTV and also Francophone Award for MTV. He worked with the likes of Flavor, Two Face, Eve, and Kerry Halson. At number 2, we have Ja Prazer, aka Musoja, meaning the soldier. He's the leader of Military Touch Movement that was founded in 2017. The movement includes XQ, Tamuka, the award-winning producer, and Natty O, just to mention a few. And he's also a NAMA Award winner. He's also a most influential individual in Zimbabwe, one of the most richest celebrities in Zimbabwe. He had successful tours in Australia, UK, Canada, USA, China. Oh my god, he's traveling. Next time I should go with him. And also he has a music app on Play Store where you can get his songs and lyrics. After this countdown, I've realized how much taste African men has in fashion. Oh my god, I'm blown away. If you think there's someone that deserves a spot on the top 10 and you didn't mention them, leave a comment below. Mention their name. Our number one top spot, we all know him. Ricky Rick, Ricardo Macado, Bozonke, Mr. Nafuka, King Kotini, Master Macado, Mr. Boys and Bugs. Whew, that's enough praise. A 32-year-old South African rapper, songwriter, and actor is known for causing a scene every time when it comes to fashion. Emicimbini, in the events, in the ceremonies, we all know Makufiki Bozonke Kudliwa uKotini. He's the founder of Cotton Club Records. In 2018, he announced his first concert, Cotton First, which he headlined on the 2nd of February in 2019. Okay guys, that's a wrap, but don't forget to follow us on Twitter and Instagram is the Explode TV. On Facebook is the Explode TV Show, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and leave your comments below. Till next time, it's your girl Emilia. Musare.